Welcome to the 30th annual Chamber Music Series, sponsored by Washington Metropolitan Philharmonic Association. This is going to be the sixth concert of 14, and I am absolutely thrilled that Sasha Beresovsky is playing today. In case you don't know about the association, we have three orchestras and this chamber music series. One orchestra is an adult orchestra, semi-professional, and the second orchestra is a youth orchestra for high school students, and the third is an orchestra for middle school children, and we're all very busy even today. Sasha Beresovsky has been associated with the association for quite a number of years. I first met him in the early 2000s at our summer music school, and he first performed in this series in 2007 and almost every summer since. He's a graduate of Indiana University and a student of the late Edmund Battersby. With friends in Boston this past 3 years, he's organized the Boston Community Studio class and was teaching in Boston. He's returned to the DC area and is studying piano with John O'Connor at Shenandoah University. Now, once again, Sasha, welcome. You gotta get that.
So, thank you. Is it on? Yeah. Thank you, Mr. James, and the association for having me. I was looking at the music that we're gonna have today, and this occurred to me after the fact, after I made up the program, that it seems we have two different kinds of music. And the Schubert and the Schumann are the Ländler and the Novelettes, so dances and stories. And then the Waldstein Sonata is a whole different kind of piece. And so you would think, you know, dances and stories is something people gather together and, you know, in the evening to enjoy themselves, something we can't do so much these days, but hopefully soon enough. And then the Waldstein Sonata is also known in some circles as the Aurora, or the Dawn Sonata, the breaking of dawn. So perhaps you can imagine like an act one of people in the evening enjoying their little pleasures and then having so much fun that they go through the whole night even until the breaking of dawn, and then they huddle together and watch nature do its thing. So act one is the people, and act two is like nature. So I hope you enjoy the program. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
So very, very much.